gap between right and center. And that one's hit deep to left. And that one is G-O-N-E, gone. Clearing the berm. Two-run shot, Warriors 2, Firestorm 1. Connor Culp blasting his 11th home run of the season and notching RBIs number 30 and 31. In the bottom of the first. And Williams powers one to center field. That one's got a charge on it. How about it? G-O-N-E gone. J-Dub the tray. Yardy. Three. One Warriors. Is it going to be one of those afternoons here at the Bean? Home runs, 21 RBI for the first baseman. And there's another one in the air to left field. Opposite field, is that one going to get out of here? Yes, it is. G-O-N-E gone. Back-to-back jacks for your Warriors. I don't know if we have enough home run songs. One count. Antone, pretty decent lead over there. And Petrilla, another fly ball to the outfield. Cruising back Ivy, and he will watch it fly. G-O-N-E gone, back to back for Petrilla. Two in the game, Warriors retake the lead at 6-4. There's that curveball again, right into the glove of Petrilla. He'll go to second for one, back to first to the pitcher covering, and to get the double play. The pitcher's best friend. That was pretty. 3-6-1, double play, and they get out of the innings. Bryce homered on back of Williams, and that one is G-O-N-E, Trey in the game for Petrilla. One of three Jessup Warriors to hit three home runs in the game. Connor Culp was one of them. Rees DeHeiden, and down Bryce Petrilla. And he's going to get a few more at-bats. That one is into left field between the 5-6 hole. Not going to get the run in. Are they going to try? Oh, yeah, they're going to try, and he's going to be out by a mile. No, he's safe, and they go to second base. They didn't even try for the tag at the plate. 0-for-3 this afternoon. And that one is inside the third baseline. That's going to go down the line, and that'll be an RBI, at least a double for Furry. Wheels around second, and he'll hand it to second base, standing up all the way around to score. And that one's hit in the left field, and that's hooking, and that is going to be out of here. G-O-N-E gone out of here. That one snuck over the left field wall. Little insurance provided by Drew Andrews. 10-7 Warriors. Gap between there. There's a left fielder playing straight up. Runner goes, and it's going to be a ground ball through for a base hit. First to third will go Furry. Is he going to try to score? They're going to send him. Around the horn he comes. Throw to the plate will be in time.